I'm Ann Paton, and I'm a cancer survivor. In 1992, when I was 47 years old, I was diagnosed with an aggressive stage 2 breast cancer. Luckily for me, I live close to an academic medical center in a rural area of New Hampshire. Dartmouth-Hitchcock Medical Center was my hospital, and I had a doctor there who convinced me that I should have a radical mastectomy and reconstructive surgery at the same time. And I went with that solution. It turned my life upside down for more than a year, as I had several reconstructive surgeries, not just one. And finally, before we reached perfection, I just stopped. If I had had the opportunity to have a resource like Allie's Cancer Resource List, my life would have been so different. I didn't know where to go to get other answers besides the ones that were being given to me by my doctor. My family needed things every single day, and we didn't know where to go to get them. Our lives were so difficult and trying. I divorced after my cancer experience, and I always wonder, would things have been different if our lives had been easier? If we had had one place to go to get answers instead of having to search in a million different places to get the answers that we needed to survive through the next day. I think Allie's resource list is going to really impact the lives of so many families around the United States because they will have the answers and life will be made easier for them because they have one place to go to get what they need.
Why is the Allies Alliance Cancer Resource List so important?
I think it will transform people's lives. I think that it will make it not easy, because it's never going to be easy for any family to go through a cancer experience, but it will give them a resource that will offer them comfort because they'll have one place to go to get answers that they need.
The Allies Alliance Cancer Resource List is such a unique tool and resource. How impactful do you believe it's going to be, both locally and nationally?
Until you have cancer in your family, you don't understand in any way how much that experience is going to change your life. The Allies Alliance Cancer Resource List will change things here in South Florida. There are so many organizations here that are ready to help people. And I don't think people know that those organizations even exist. Not only that, but in South Florida, we have a sophisticated network of cancer providers that people could access, but they don't know one place that they can go to get that information. Nationally, I believe the same thing is true. Every area has different kinds of resources. And what the Allies Alliance Cancer Resource List will eventually do is provide the resources that are available in a particular area or community in a one-stop place for people, no matter where they are in the United States. That's powerful. The Allies Alliance Cancer Resource List. The battle begins now.